Good morning. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Guys, today what I'm going to show you is the benefit that you will be able to get if you will become a member of this YouTube channel. Okay. Now today, guys, I'm going to show you how are you going to configure BMS project offline. Okay. I will open one project that I tried to configure offline. Okay. So just wait for it. It will take some time. So that I will be able to give you a glimpse or an idea. If you will become a member of this channel, you will learn building management system or building automation system. I will show you how are you going to configure an existing BMS project based on an IFC drawing or the mechanical, electrical specification. Okay, now I have here one project, okay? Now I already configure it offline. So I have there my automation server. I mean my enterprise server. Then here I have three automation server. Okay. So each automation server I already configure or added what are the existing DDC panel in the project. Okay. So here I have here. Okay, now I have here my botnet interface. Okay, so I have here one DDC. Okay, so this is the DDC. Now in this DDC, I have created several graphics because this DDC, this particular DDC will control this following equipment, access control. Okay, so DDC basement one. In basement one, there will be one DDC that will control or monitor the access control panel, electrical transformers, fire alarm panels, fire pumps, right? Genset, kitchen exhaust fan, lighting control panel, LB panels. Okay, let me have the LB panels, parking area, exhaust air fans, parking area, jet fans, okay, then parking area, supply air fans. So this DDC will monitor all this equipment, control and monitor this equipment. Now, from my automation number two, again, I will be having here, okay, now what are my DDC? What are my DDC here? Okay, so I have here DDC. Number 13, I think that one, this one is in the middle of the tower. Okay, so I have here, okay. Now what are my graphics? Okay, so I have created the graphics here. Okay, so in this DDC, it will control the booster pump, fresh air handling unit one, fresh air handling unit two, fresh air handling unit four. Then there's another set of fire pumps here. Then heat exchangers, okay, kitchen exhaust fans, pressurization fan, toilet exhaust fan, transformer pumps, transfer pumps rather, okay. Then in this automation number three, then let's have this, actually these are the roof equipment, so domestic water heat exchanger, kitchen hood extract fans, kitchen makeup air fan, lift. Okay, then lift pressurization fan, roof, PAHU, fresh air handling unit number one, softener, staircase and lift lobby, toilet exhaust fan, water filter and domestic water tanks, water heaters. Guys, if you will become a member in my channel, you will be able to learn how are you going to configure a BMS project like this one offline. Then later on, we will be doing also BMS online checking or configuration, okay? So these are the things that you will learn from this channel if you will become a member, okay? So guys, I hope you already have an idea. If you wish to become a member, then just click the join. Then welcome to my membership part or option of this YouTube channel. Again, thank you very much for watching this short video clip. This is for those who are planning to become a member. Thank you. And Santos Cabrillo Jr. will always end the video by saying God bless us all and bye for now.